It was Captain Matthew Flinders who first coined the name Coral Sea. In the early days of commerce and trade, shipwrecks were not uncommon due to the region's often stormy weather and isolated reefs. The surviving wrecks offer an insight into our maritime history. The relics tell stories of human tragedy or triumph over adversity. They add a human face to this large, intact marine wilderness.